Hello everyone, this is your EVS teacher from Mount Letra J School, Rampurapur. Today, as in the previous video, we have already started chapter 8, that is the journey of the food. Further, in this chapter, we are going to study about the balanced diet. What is balanced diet? Pehle balanced. Balanced kya hota hai? Proper matra mein koi cheez ho. Equal, जैसे 1 kg 1 kg, that is the balanced diet. So what is now diet? Balanced means आपको पता चल गया ना. What is diet? Diet is the food we eat. So now balanced diet is the diet that contains different kind of foods. Balanced diet में बहुत different kinds of foods include होते हैं, which give our body carbohydrates, proteins, vitamins, fats and minerals. इन द प्रॉपर पोर्शन, जितना हमारी बॉडी को चाहिए होता है उतने प्रपोर्शन में जो फूड्स हमारी बॉडी को कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स, प्रोटीन्स, फैट्स, विटामिन्स और मिनरल्स प्रोवाइड करते हैं. ये हमें एक फूड से तो मिल नहीं सकते, सो वी नीड टू ईट डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ फूड्स लाइक डेयरी प्रोडक्ट्स विच इंक्लूड्स मिल्क, कर्ड, बटर मिल्क, बटर, एग. सो दिस आर द dairy products which we need, which we get from the dairies, and these are the products which are included in the balanced diet. Next are the fruits, different kinds of food. In fact, every kind of fruits you should eat. Vegetables. Next are the cereals like rice, chapatis. We get from rice and chapatis, which are included in the cereals. That is rice, wheat, which are included cereals. Pulses. Pulses are different kind of dals like moong dal, masoor dal. So these are the products we need to eat in our balanced diet. We need to eat different kind of foods so that our body needs a proper portion of carbohydrates, proteins, vitamins, minerals and fats. Why do we need this carbohydrates, proteins? Why do we need this? Because this give our body, this makes our body fit and healthy, and they provide our body with the energy to work, to play, to do all the our daily based activities. So balanced diet is very important in our life. In the balanced diet, first we talk about is fruits and vegetables. Now we all know fruits like apples, bananas, mangoes, grapes, oranges. These are different kinds of fruits. Then vegetables like cabbages, cauliflowers, carrots, spinach, onions, garlic. So different kind of vegetables are there in the market. So why do we need to eat these fruits and vegetables? Now they are very good source of vitamins and minerals. Jo hamare fruits and vegetables hote hain, they are very healthy. Firstly, fruits and vegetables are very healthy to eat. We should every day we should eat these fruits and vegetables because they are very good source of vitamins and minerals. Now fruits and vegetable provides our body with the vitamins and minerals. Next we're going to talk about cereals. Cereals kya hote hain? Cereals are the seeds of some plants. Kuch plants ke seeds like rice, wheat, barley, corn. So these are the different kind of seeds which are known as cereals. Now cereals are very rich in starch. Very rich in starch. What is a starch? Starch is a type of carbohydrate. So what does carbohydrate provide? Carbohydrates indirectly provide our energy to our body. They provide energy to our body. So to get energy, we must eat these cereals in the proper portion. What does cereal provide? They provide us starch, that is a type of carbohydrate, which gives us energy. Next are the pulses. Pulses are also the seeds of the plants. Now pulses include masoor dal, moong dal, rajma. You can see beans, some kind of chana dal. So these are the different kind of pulses which are included, which must be included on daily diet. So these pulses provide proteins to our body. They are very rich in proteins. Now what does proteins do? Proteins help in the growth of our body. Proteins kis cheez mein help karte hain? To grow our body. Growth mein, they are the building blocks of our body, proteins. So proteins are very important to grow in the growth of our body. They really helps to grow our body, okay? To grow our body, to develop our body. Next are the spices. You must have seen different spices in India. India where we use many different kind of spices like turmeric, chilies, cumin seeds, coriander, pepper, saffron. So these are the different kind of spices we use. Spices are just used to add taste, color and flavor to our food. Hamare food mein acha taste aayega, acha flavor aata hai. So we use different kind of spices in the food. Next are the oil seeds. Now what are the oil seeds? Oil seeds are the seeds from where we can extract oil. Yahan se hume oil milta hai. And further these oils are used to cook food. We use different kind of oils, especially the mustard oil, sunflower oil ka hota hai, soya bean se oil nikalta. So these are different kind of soil oil seeds from where we get oils. And these oils are further used to make foods like curries in our daily life. Next are the beverages. Beverages are the seeds or you can say leaves of the plants which help our body to keep warm. Jo humari body ko warm rakhte, which keeps our body warm, that are the beverages like tea, coffee, cocas. So different, these are the different kind of beverages which we eat or which we have as a drinks in our daily life. Now in the page number 67, there is an activity given to you. In this activity, there are some names of spices given to you. You have to write each of them in your native language. Native languages are Hindi. So we are going to write this in our native language. First is black peppercorns. Black peppercorns. See the picture, black peppercorns. Which are in Hindi, we call them Kali Mirch. K-A-L-I. Kali M. I-R-C-H, mirch, Kali mirch. Second picture, these are known as fenugreek seeds. Fenugreek seeds. What are the fenugreek seeds in Hindi? These are the methi, M-E-T-H-I, methi. We call them fenugreek seeds are called methi. Next is Asafoetida. Asafoetidas are known as hing. H-I-N-G. Hing. Next are the cumin seeds. Cumin seeds. If you see the picture of the cumin seeds, what do you recognize this as? Jeera. J-E-E-R-A. Jeera. So thank you everyone. Have a nice day.